For example, in her early life, and Bonny was born in Ireland, which was under British rule, and later moved to the province of Carolina, another British territory at that time in history. Her early life was shaped by the norms and expectations of British colonial society, which she ultimately rebelled against.